Alright, this is the vehicle that I wanted to show you. It refers to the 1977 Toyota Hilux Ute. It's original papers, it's only had three owners. This is in here. This is the reason I'm selling it, so I can afford to do that particular car up there and have a bit of fun in that one. And I've got too many cars, but this is it here. It's absolutely mint. It's got black plates. Only had three owners. It's got a mint deck. It's got the original latches there on it. It's missing one hubcap, but I can find another hubcap. But other than that, it is immaculately mint. It's you won't find a nicer one. But I'll put it on the front lawn so you can have a look at it properly. But yeah, it's a beauty. A real beauty. That's on this patina, it's not rust. It's got the sunburn thing going on there and a bit on the roof, but it's nothing, nothing at all. If you look down there, down that channel there, that's a good indication of how good condition the vehicle's in. And up around the back here of the windscreen, the window, and if you're in charge of utes and classic vehicles and Hiluxes, you'll know that if you look at the interior lining, it's got the original black interior. It hasn't been restitched. It could be tidied right up, but it's in totally the original condition. Missing one door, window winder thing, but that's nothing. I've got the original floor lining, but I just wanted to show you there's no rust whatsoever in it there. I've got the original bungs for there. I just took that out to give it a bit of a tidy up. But yeah, it's mint. Mint is. Barry Crump would be proud of this one. Scotty too. It's got the standard radio. It's got the original maintenance book from Toyota. What about the truck? The motoring with Robbie and changed the air filter and such. One of the badges came off and unfortunately that was all of his legs out of it. For a 77, she's a beauty. So I'll just put her on the front lawn. It just runs like a Swiss clock, this little thing. I don't want to sell it because in terms of hubcaps, I do have some classic set of classic hubcaps to go with it, if that's what you require. There's only missing one, and I just thought that, you know, for a true enthusiast, you want to get the original 77 Hilux hubcap. But yeah, it's got the headrests there, the sports model. It's got the original wing mirrors. Yeah, I'll just park on the lawn and show you this. But no, it's very, very, very nice condition, this car. Truck, I should say. And yeah, I don't want to sell it, but sort of have to, but it goes really good. It's got, I'll show you the motor shortly. It's got basically a brand new motor in it. It's in, I just can't say enough about it. It's missing one badge off the middle of the front grille, where some, how can I describe that person? Some person of poor moral character stole that particular badge while this truck was parked next door, just over there. That person's an idiot, because his image is captured on my security footage, and he'll be getting a visit shortly. And Levin, if you're watching this, you fool, bring it back. Yeah, so, you know, this particular truck is awesome. 1977 Hilux. But the black plates, they're on hold, can be registered with the black plates. It's, it was on a farm, and I only ever went from the barn, around the sheep, on the farm, did a bit of a feed out, never been over 100k at all, more than likely 30k, all its life. The deck was manufactured, I'm going to East Welders, if you give them a call, I don't think that telephone number will work anymore, but that's where the deck was made. And it's got basically no rust. There are two minor spots of rust. I haven't done them because I was tempted to, but yeah, one is just a little wee bit of rust there. That's about the only rust. Is nothing at all here. She's mint. And same on this floor here. That's just factory primer. I just put these mats on. I do have the original black floor liner for it. And yeah, it's got a bit of patina on the roof here. I think that's what we're to describe it, patina. This is my girl's school called patina. Yeah, same on the bonnet. The deck sound. So yeah, it's got another, I don't know, 77, how old's that? 35 years old. Well, it's good for another 35 years, this little bitty. It's a little ripper. Yeah, it's got the drop down sides on it. That drops down. If you want to have the, I wanted to go with the flat deck look, the flat deck option. And, you know, some young fellas have suggested to cut the springs and put it on chromies and stuff, but nah, I'm not going with that look at all. But you know, if that's what rocks your boat, I prefer the original look, and I'm pretty sure Barry Crump would have too. So anyway, I'll show you the motor now. So yes, this is the motor. It's in excellent condition. It's had the new head drive, it's had new valves, new valve springs, new leads, new distributor, it's had new plugs. Everything has been done by a very reputed Palmerston North engine shop. It's got all original paint under the hood, which is unusual for this model. It's just in very, 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 very good condition. Yeah, I just can't say enough about it. The radiator's in really good nick. I don't know if you can see down there, but that's all good. The suspension under undercarriage of the car is really good. I suppose you want to hear it going, I better start it up. But yeah, it's a, if you get this one, you're getting a good one. Probably can't hear it, but it is going. On the camera it might sound like it's ticking more than it is, but it's just ticking over. It doesn't tick, it just runs perfectly. Doesn't blow any smoke out the exhaust pipe. That's the exhaust pipe there. Give it a rev actually, might be able to see that. Doesn't smoke, doesn't use any petrol, and it's got all the features, hazard lights, demister, all that stuff, all original. It's got your Pi speaker, so if you want to have a Pi for smoko, here it is, just in the glove box there, you can find your Pi. It's got air conditioning.
Everybody knows where you go when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights uptown. I wasted my time when I would try. 'Cause when the lights have lost their glow, you cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You wake up some